not to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You guys probably saw, quite a few of you did at least, the video I put out giving you an awareness about the uprising against the mainstream media, which I'm just so happy with, that effort. And I'm not just here to make videos and bitch behind the screen and blah, blah, blah. No, so I thought I'd just take a little extra effort and ask you to do something similar if you're a Twitter person. Just go in and type in news and people. Okay, click people, and then open these in a new tab so you can keep, you know, track. And just go down through and spam these bastards. Give them a little forewarning. You can see what I'm putting in here. How's it feel to be a target of anonymous assault in the media, MAMSM, and a link to the video, and a little warning to expect us. Now, I'm not going to follow them. I hear enough of their bullshit, not trying to look for it, so I'm not going to do that. But I thought we'd just go through this, you know. And just go down through. Let's give them a little forewarning. I mean, they probably already know about it anyway, right? But the point is that we know about it. And we're willing to let them know that we know. That's the thing, you see. And they hate being attacked on the social networks because of the possibility of millions and millions of people with retweets and then people copying, pasting, and carrying it over to Facebook. And oh, good Lord. Yeah, we're just going to spam the hell out of all of you. You will be aware that we are aware. I don't care what it takes. So anyway, I'm not going to stand here and make you watch this video until I go through the whole list. But if you don't think that I did enough of value, you can come over to my Twitter and check my stream. I'm going to go until Twitter shuts me down with all the other stuff I post. You know, I might be able to get 50 or maybe 100 of these tweets out before they shut me down. Well, and sometimes it only takes 10 and they just put you in Twitter jail. And whatever, you know. I mean, they could go ahead and eliminate my account, I guess, if they wanted to. They already censor the tags. But, you know, well, then that just might upset me, and then I would make some bots and create thousands of accounts and just really get ignorant about the whole thing. So it's better to just let me play for a little while. Well, I ask you to do the same, all right, and let all these bastards know. Yesterday I did send the video also to RT because they seem to be the only ones that wanted to cover the Million Mask March, at least until after the fact when lamestream media jumped on board. So anyway, much love, many thanks. Hopefully you'll do the same, and I'll see
you. You've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop. And you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free,